Like Pauls, this is the store, but comrades hit me up and said police and health department was over here jacking the riders. But they fooled. Talking about non-compliance with street vending laws.
One of the motherfuckers said they had a complaint. You know what I'm saying? We haven't verified it yet, but one person said they had a complaint that they was out here. You know what I'm saying? And so,
if you get the right licenses, you can't
respect this motherfucker. He's a motherfucker.
Hey, why you letting them walk away though? Why are you letting them walk away?
Hot links, chickens, ribs, macaroni.
Y'all already know y'all fucking up.
Shit like that.